The striker position was of the highest urgency for Manchester United coming into the transfer window, and top target to fill it might have been finally decided in the form of Gonzalo Ramos. Portuguese outlet Iboa report that Ramos' club Benfica are expecting a €60 million award from a club imminently for their star man. The People Person recently reported that Paris Saint-Germain are United's biggest competitor in the race for to sign the Portugal hitman. The Parisians are looking for a striker to accommodate Kylian Mbappe in his preferred left-wing spot. They were also great with interest in Harry Kane for the same season. Meanwhile, United have been on the hunt for multiple targets, including Rasmus Højlund of Atalanta, Radel Kolomwani of Eintracht Frankfurt, and Gonzalo Ramos of Benfica. The latter price tag was reportedly prohibitive in early discussion, which is why healing to him died after initial talk. However, the latest report from Portugal suggests that United interest might be a leap, and well, recently Benfica rejected a bid worth €50 million plus bonus for the clinical striker, although it is not yet clear who the bid was from. Newcastle United has emerged as the last club to target him, but the bid was before their interest developed, leading to the speculation that it was from either PSG or United. The same may be true of the upcoming improved bid. Erik ten Hag appreciated Ramos' quality following his breakthrough season last year. He bagged 27 goals and notched 12 assists in just 47 appearances as he summed up his all-around games. At just 22, he still has plenty of room to improve at United. He will find a continent of Portuguese player to help him settle quickly.